Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Get the hell out of here!
But I...
Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
It was last night. Maybe I left it there.
damned Latouche.
Last night.
I'll be ready for you.
That's enough.
You'll get no.
C'est bien moi d'être au mauvais endroit au mauvais moment.
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just. My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with, idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red of Palace!
Thank you.
Bag it all, boys!
And at who?
Sunshine.
What can I say? You were always a bad influence.
And you were worse.
Is that me?
Return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring,
Yes, Father.
mine!
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.